Yeah, hello, hello. Yeah. Well, 2012, and we've got a new cooking series. A lot of new things are happening this year. But, you know, Mackie's hello, we are still around. We're not going anywhere. Got a couple of new sponsors. Alright. We've got Frangelico. And Absolute Vodka. What do you say we have a little drink? What we'll do first? Grab the Frangelico. And then get the vodka. Yeah, get a vodka. Look at that. What do you reckon? 30, 60, 90 mil, 120 mil. Ooh, 120 mil. I think that one's going to settle really nicely. Anyway, today, for the first cooking show of the year, we're cooking Polish sausage. I made this myself, cryovac it, and now it's ready to eat. Alright. Oh yeah, white sausage. Got pork and beef. What we do with this is that we put in the fry pan with really good selection of wine, my choice. It's decent. Maryborough 7-0 block from New Zealand. Fucking Kiwi. Anyway, we're gonna blanch these, then later grill them. Very lightly. And we've got some sweet and sour red cabbage and mashed potato. So get a load of this. Oh yeah, look at that, eh? My Australia Day lamb. Got a leg of lamb. Fillet the bone out so it's butterfly. Marinated with Dijon mustard. You mix plain flour, soy sauce. Yeah, mix it all up. Put some rosemary in there, some olive oil. And that would be going straight onto the charcoal grill. Yeah, baby, yeah. All across the world, still hitting them corners and them bolos, girl. Still taking my time to perfect the beat, and I still got love for the streets. It's the D.R.E. I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world. Still hitting them corners and them bolos, girl. Still.